Here with a tribe, not a chance. Will you help?
She's encamped just outside of town, with her followers. Put them all down for the good of the Pact. Well enough. It's good to have a reason to get up in the morning. Without my family the way it was, it's easy to wallow in thoughts of Bleakrock, of the good days. The hunt for this clan matron, that's what I do now. Denskar used to say I latched onto things like a mama bear, wouldn't let anything go. Now I use that instinct for the Pact.
Looking forward to seeing what you make with that.
You have my gratitude.
Are you ready for this? It's my fault. I brought our best blades to shores. The recruits I left behind never had a chance against the savagery of the Reachmen. I'm told survivors retreated to our shrines. Find them and rally them to the hall. I'm going to hold the main doors. I'll wait for you there. We're holding them here. Rally the others, quickly! Sounds good. I've heard Skaldsvari holds out at one of our shrines. You rally her to the hall, and I'll get the others. Isgramor!
Don't come near me. I'll gut you if you touch me. To the hall!
Kain.
What they did to Tibor. I have to stay strong. See if I can help.
Sage Tyrora is dead. Tortured. I'll gut every Reachman I find. I lead, I bear the blame. Tears and mead are for another day. Wish she was here, though. We need her right now. The Reachmen are in the vault beneath the hall. Our most treasured artifacts are down there. Reach shamans have placed one of those damn spell shields on the door. Tyrora would be able to... Wait. I just realized. Sage Tyrora still may be able to help us. This pouch of ashes, we use it to commune with the ancient spirits of the hall. She's newly dead. And if I know Tyrora, angry. At each of the memorials near the hall is a small brazier. Burn the ashes at each altar, and see if you can locate Tyrora's spirit. I'll rally the men here and inside the hall.
I refuse to fall to Blackthroat's fury. Vigrod, curse you for leaving us!
We're still standing. Be proud of that.
I refuse to let go. Savengard will not have me!
You left us to die!
Is ours now! Over there, it's Mareel!
Sudarim, I thought you were dead. They came in the night, overwhelmed us.
Who did this? Where's Atavar?
I don't know. Atavar and Falor ran further in when we were attacked.
Atavar, where are you?
Holy divines! Look at the size of that thing!
Thank you. Whisperer is gone.
No! You can't be real! I was going to rescue you, and then I heard her voice.
It's over, Praxin. You can rest now.
Boss, I don't think he's listening.
You aren't real. You're one of her illusions. I won't let you stop us.
Why is nothing ever easy?
Join my nightmare. Now, do you see? No! This is all wrong! I don't want you to see anymore. Get out of here!
praise Vivek.
Katavar.
You were there to stop
I don't like this.
Capturing the Coral Heart.
Wake up. Wake up.
Have to agree with the elf boss. There's some serious magic here. This place screams ambush.
Ambush! What a lovely idea.
Go.
I refuse to let go.
Why are you talking to me? Enemies are in the hall.
I can still feel the touch of their knives. The pain. I feel the call of Sovngarde. But I will help you before I go.
Killing. But I'm glad we're alive and they're not.
We have them on the run. Frostfang, that chieftain, is trapped in the basement. It's through the trap door. Follow me.
I never yield! Celebratory sweets.
We must get into the vault. I hope I'm wrong about why the Reachmen are here. Sage Tyrora answered your call. Sure, bless her. I must ensure the hall is cleared. I need you to go into the vault. Kill any Reachmen you find, and check on the relics we guard there. Aye, we've the honor to safeguard the legendary axe Wuthrad. It rests in the vault, secure in the arms of Iskramor's statue. Please ensure that it's safe. So many proud warriors slain. We'll repay every drop of blood threefold.
some assistance. What would you ask?
They are slaughtering your soldiers. Our storms. We can't allow them any farther into these caves. Promise. Kill them!